How to use the airport's self-service check-in kiosks. I'll show you how to use the airport's self-service check-in kiosks in this video. How do I use the self-service check-in kiosks at the airport? What exactly are kiosks and how do they look? When you enter the airport's landside departure lounge, if you are in front of your airline's check-in line, there will be a row of standing computer screens, which are known as self-check-in kiosks. Step 1, introduce yourself. Go to an open kiosk, where an airline customer service representative will assist you, if necessary. When you arrive, the kiosk will ask for your identification. Use the touch screen to enter your information. Enter your booking reference number or airline confirmation number, whichever is applicable. You can also enter your airline frequent flyer number if you have one. It will also request that you scan your passport or identity card. If you make a mistake, you can use the clear or backspace key to correct it at any time. Step 2, confirm your flight details. You will now see a screen with your name and your travel details or itinerary. You will be asked to confirm your flight details by touching the screen on OK or by tapping the Enter button on the screen. Step 3, select or confirm your seats. During the check-in process, you will be able to review and change your seat allocation. Please keep in mind that some airlines are cunning and set their seat allocation screens to default in order to lure you to pay more to upgrade your seat. So, please be extra cautious. By the way guys, if you like this video and find it useful, please share it with others. And please click the bell icon to assist the YouTube algorithm, and please like and subscribe to this channel for more travel and holiday tips. Step 4, in order to check in. Please notify the airline if you have any hold baggage. Enter the number of bags to be checked. Please keep in mind that some touch screens support up or plus, down or minus arrow key systems. They can be used to increase or decrease the total number of bags. Then press Enter or OK to confirm the number of bags you will be checking in, and confirm if there are any fees to pay for extra weight or bags. You can pay these fees with a debit or credit card. If you have already checked in online for your flight, you will be able to print your boarding pass at the kiosk in most cases. When you scan your boarding pass, the kiosk recognizes you and starts the luggage check-in procedure. Step 5 is to print your boarding passes. After you have completed all of the preceding steps, you will be able to print your boarding pass or passes if you have a subsequent connecting flight. Baggage drop. Step 6. Once completed, gesture to the customer service representative, who will direct you to the counter. The airline customer service representative will check your ID documents, such as your passport or ID card, and ask you a few security questions, such as where you are going, or is it your ultimate destination. After you have cleared security questions, you will be asked to place your bags on the scale. This is the location where the baggage tags will be attached. The bags are then placed on the conveyor belt. Luggage tags will be provided to you. They are usually attached to your paper boarding pass, or if you have the boarding pass on your electronic device. Example, phone, tablet, or iPad. It will be attached to a folder that you will be given. If you receive the folder, you can also place your boarding pass inside the phone wallet. The final step is to check in. Now that your check-in is complete, the airline customer service representative will inform you of the gate from which your departing flight will depart. If the gate is confirmed or displayed, please keep in mind that at most airports, the gate is usually shown only 2 hours before departure. You can also find gate information on your boarding pass if it is mentioned in the gate column or on the departure boards. You should then proceed to the security checkpoint for security. Thank you for taking the time to watch. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.